the master's program in respiratory care is very relevant for what we're looking at and looking for our employees.
As a field, as respiratory care practitioners, we do need to care about education, and we do need to maintain a certain level of excellence and level of professionalism, and education's included in that.
We're in a multidisciplinary group, all of which have requirements of a master's degree or even higher. So when we attend rounds, we fit in when we have an advanced degree.
You know, at 50 years old, I started the graduate program here, and I've never regretted it. It was a tremendous refresher about all the different things that we're responsible for knowing, you know, at the bedside. And it also included a lot of education and a lot of leadership and a lot of research type programs.
If it is really somebody who wants to become involved in the profession and really look at it as a career more than a job and be part of everything that respiratory care can be, then I would strongly suggest for them to seriously consider going back and completing their master's degree in respiratory care.
All of the graduates of RUSH that I have working for me are actually in an advanced role. Their clinical knowledge base is wonderful. Their experience in their clinical rotations is above and beyond.
I find the quality of the graduates coming out of the RUSH respiratory care program to be the highest quality students that I've dealt with so far.
I definitely would continue to hire RUSH graduates.
It's these people that are coming out with their master's and really well prepared for the profession of respiratory care. They're going to be the change agents. They're going to lead the profession into the future, and that's what we're looking for, and that's what we're counting on.